you as one of the most talented rappers on the planet. So first of all, tell everybody where to follow you on IG, first of all.
Man, follow me, David Blake Jr. _, man. You see all my content. I'm really on there the most out of any social media. So follow my Instagram.
I'm going to tell people, because you're a very humble guy, your dad, DJ Quick, is one of the best rappers in history. Yeah, hit after hit after hit. He has that voice.
Yes, sir. That's pop.
But yesterday, a rapper, I usually cover boxing, BLUEFACE. Did you happen to see his fights? You haven't seen the melee?
I seen the highlights. I seen the highlights, and I see him getting the fight after. I don't know what that.
Okay, this is what
happened.
The guy gave me his number. He texted me on social media, and I'm gonna call him later today to find out what he was thinking. He's a boxer from New York, amateur, Bronx.
Oh, he's trying to get his light.
You want to see his face after that?
Yeah, let me see his
face. He got more.
Hey, BLUEFACE, fuck him up. I'm glad too.
I'm gonna tell you something funny. BLUEFACE opponent face wasn't as bad as this guy's face.
Damn, that's because they didn't have the gloves on. See,
that's
BLUEFACE
true.
Actually got hands though.
He does. He was doing great. Let's see, BLUEFACE. No, I went to visit him in camp. He trained at Kaminsky Boxing. Hold on, let's see, which one is this? Okay, this is the dude, and that's his face.
Damn, he popped him.
He did, but he did it good. BLUEFACE got down. Check it out, guys, his face is all marked up. When do we get to see you in a square circle?
You know what?
You're from Compton, you're automatic, by DNA once, you know how to box.
Once I pop with this music, then we gonna start talking about that shit. But I'll definitely get in, because I like to see how big the sport is getting. And actually, we gotta thank Jake Paul for that, because Jake Paul is the reason why it's getting this big. That's my boy, shout out Jake Paul.
He's a great dude. Great dude. Okay, great him dude. And Tyron Woodley, give me your assessment.
Jake Paul's about to knock him the fuck out.
What round?
First round. Just like he did Ben Askren, it's over.
I
love Nate, but it's over, man.
That was rough. You know, BLUEFACE mentioned earlier in the week that he wants to fight Tekashi. What happens if they fight?
I think BLUEFACE taking that. That's easy. That's BLUEFACE all the way.
If there's anyone you could fight, celebrity, rapper, who would it be? Even exhibition, just to share the ring with.
Who would I fight? Just to share the... that's a great question.
You're a friendly person, so it's not like you have beef with anyone.
I'm trying to think, though.
Like Jake Paul fights anyone.
I guess Tekashi, you feel me? Who wouldn't? Tekashi, I'll get in the
ring. He's popular, he's a big name, and a lot of people don't like him.
Yeah, exactly. So I'll get in the ring with him and be the world hero. I'll do that.
So obviously you do music, you're very talented. Your dad's an icon.
Yes,
does he ever critique your music, and how do you take it?
All the time, bro. I'll put something on YouTube, he'd be like, oh yeah, the lows is good and the highs is good, but you should let me master that, get the lows right. So all the time, bro, it's a never-ending process, but that's what's making me so good, so I have to take the critiques off, really.
So tell me about being here today with Isaac Galvan, giving back to the community.
Man, it's always great being with Isaac, man, just everywhere. Every event that we do, you see how many people is here. The best part is for the kids, because we mainly only do stuff for the kids, so.
They need it. They need it the most.
They do need it.
And the turnout is always amazing from here to there.
It's always amazing, especially the toy giveaways that we do at Christmas. That's the best thing ever. Sometimes, you know, my pops will come out and perform for those. So it's just always good just seeing the kids, man, out here getting their backpacks, their free stuff, because, don't never turn down nothing free.
If you could walk out any fighter in the world, who would it be for a fight?
Floyd Mayweather.
And what song do you go with?
Floyd Mayweather and This Ain't What They Want by Lil Durk.
All right, tell everybody one more time where to follow you.
Social David Blake Jr. _.
Make sure to follow him. Stay tuned. PSNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. PSNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.